Hopefully in time, we'll get him on the surfboard too.
That's what I'd like to hear. Late takeoff and dropping in and driving. One of the best in the business, pulling off the heroics.
Oh boy. Look how deep he is. And then he pumps up into this super high, I mean, unbelievable backside barrel riding right there. And you know, that's what happens when you've grown up in front of pipeline.